Hi, good morning, friends of a Filipina in Europe. I hope you're all doing great today. It's a wonderful day, nice weather, not too hot today. Good morning. We're here in Rimini on a well-deserved vacation with my family. Actually, my friend and her two other friends. Okay, we're here in Rimini, which is almost 6 hours from Rome on a normal train. But on a high-speed train, it's only 2.5 hours. Okay, there's a background music on the all over the road, all over the place. I don't know. Anyway, okay, good morning again, and welcome. Okay, Rimini is actually 30 minutes away from another autonomous state, San Marino. Okay, it's another country, so to speak, but they speak Italian. There is just, it got autonomous some years ago, many years ago. I have to research the history of San Marino. But it's an autonomous state of Italy. Okay, and what else? So on a high-speed train, it takes only 2.5 hours to get here from Rome. Okay, the fact is that we made a mistake in getting off on the wrong station, which is about 2 hours, still two or three hours from here. And they were telling us, the train workers, that we had to buy more tickets because our tickets were already expired. So we thought that, we worried that we had to spend more money for the tickets. But thankfully, after we prayed, the train inspector told us, no, it's okay, you can go with that expired train tickets. So the power of prayer, the power of the Lord Jesus. Okay, I told you it's a very nice weather today. Okay, this is actually a vacation place, a famous or a popular vacation destination for Italians and even European. Somebody's calling, sorry, wait.
Just smile for me and let the day begin. You are the sunshine that lights my heart within. And I'm sure that you're an angel in disguise. Come take my hand and together we will rise. Sun is felt, and I'm crazy about you, baby. Can't you see? I'd be so delighted if you would come with me.